Federal prosecutors made a surprising revelation today about Whitey Bulger, the Boston mobster charged in 19 murders. They say that he may have written two autobiographies discovered in his homes. One of the books is titled My Life in the Irish Mafia Wars. They could be used against him in court. Bulger and his girlfriend were arrested in California last year after 16 years on the run.